representation is, if something is visible in drawing, you are showing by a dark line. If something is not visible to the observer, if I stand here, when the ant moves on the back side of cylinder, it cannot be seen. That path is shown by dotted line. This entire curve is helix. And usually the application part is, the helical curves are used in design of springs. You might have seen springs used in a vehicle, they will be like this only. Whatever the path is, that path is nothing but a helical path. And like this, here I have given for 1 ton. If I take a problem wherein if the point takes 1.5 tons, 2 tons, similarly I have to take the distance over here, and the path is not a single path, it may go around the cylinder once, twice or thrice to reach the top end.